this is our new thing and then on. So let's get this started. No, I am just going to, I've never actually watched it.
Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This, I promise you, sister.
Yeah, because we all will...
You may not prosper.
First boss. That must be the second boss. I don't know, you know. Oh, it's clean! You wonder how to know that, then watch the one kick off.
You got Wang!
Mr. Wang, this is Orochi-sama.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me this to Shirakagi. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shield sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply a touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power!
This guy's a bloody wound. A nice little start.
Nothing's getting too tough. You got the touch.
He just uses nothing else.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, delay, $1 million smile.
Ties me my feet.
Cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
One thing you get is smashes. And I don't like skipping cutscenes. Because I miss some stuff. I haven't played in a while. I got pretty far last time, but it kinda
is
got
this
too hard.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword? I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. Two comic books, but same thing, right?
This is a generous offer.
I suggest you take
it. As I explained to the ones who came before, the sword is not for sale.
I am leaving here with the Nobit Surikage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wei.
And these guys call me Blood. I know!
You guys are pussies.
I'm Godzilla, King Kong, and your dad.
Hank, wait, what? Did that guy seriously just say your dad?
Come on!
Oh god, I'm sorry. Camera angles in this. Didn't you do business? Oh, hi. You'll be fine. Oh, perfect. Where did I get my pistol? Oh no, wait, that's not so. Oh! My god! Even in a friendly game, fighting game, I cannot have no survivors. Aww.
Telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wei isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. You need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see. He lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master. There's a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
I've seen this before, it's just fun.
Bring him in. Take it off.
I can still see.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobit Surikage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. And even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
No, no.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Chapter 1, there we go. More fighting is going to start now, and we're almost out of time. But what is this cutscene then? I'll stop the stream. It'll start in like 2 seconds after. Then continue on. Oh, poor little.
Yeah.
Yes.
Gotta get. Whoa. Whoa. Hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal. Get through here without a key.
Oh, Marzai. I will not be doing that again. Oh yeah, the reloading action. Oh yeah, fortune cookie, it gives you health. Okay, don't need to do that.
What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Didn't need money for my bullets.
Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for that sword.
Right, I'm gonna end the stream there.